You know, champions, you might have noticed this little groove line looking thing on the back of your Xbox controller. Well, when you buy Xbox accessories, you'll notice they've got this little bump thing that matches it. It's got two purposes. One will make it lock in and stop it falling out of your controller. The other adds support and prevents it getting damaged.